Welcome to Dot Features. My name is Arthur, and today we are going to show the use case of Robonomics and explain how it works. Let's go to Japan, the well-known Fuji Mountain, and ask the Fuji agent for Robonomics Network to send the weather back. The agent is always listening to a public channel for a specific type of message, and when one occurs, the agent packs the weather into another message and sends it back. Under the hood, it uses IPFS pubsub channel, the mechanism for creating such distributed channels. The core concept is that a lot of agents could be connected to the same channel, but every single one of them understands what messages are related to them. Let's see how it works.
Go to web application. Here is the link in the description to start working with the demo, the MetaMask. MetaMask.io extension is required. It's an Ethereum wallet for your browser. So-called light client that connects to the Ethereum network and manages your account. The dApp is already connected to the IPFS channel. But to send a message, you need to connect a MetaMask account to the site. It's used to sign the message with your private key. Now you can click on Request Current Values. The dApp forms a special demand message for the Robonomics network, signs with your account, and sends to the IPFS channel. MetaMask asks you to allow signing. No tokens are needed for the action. When the message reaches the Fuji agent, the latter sends back a result message. This message contains actual data from the Fuji Mountain. Since the dApp continuously listens to the same channel, it gets the message and unpacks data. This is only a demonstration, but Robonomics can be used for more complex tasks.
Then let's see how it works from the inside in IPFS.
We start with downloading the latest release of Robonomics executable. It's always placed at github.com/aerolab/robonomics/releases. Let's extract the archive somewhere in your home directory. We will work with a development chain that doesn't require any real tokens on your account, and it's pretty easy to start working with. Then open the dApp parachain.robonomics.network and connect to the local node. On the Accounts tab, you should see a list of available accounts. But we need to create a new one since we'll use its private key. Set a name and save raw seeds for the account. Now transfer some tokens to the newly created account to let it send transactions. We go back to terminal and let's say, "Hello Robonomics." So we type the following command. Data log requires the private key. After you hit enter, the transaction is sent to the node and you should see the greetings under your account. Go to Developer Chain State tab. Choose Data Log in the left list, and then your account.
It was Dot Features and Impressive Robonomics. Take care.